Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will explain about ANOVA in Excel. How to perform ANOVA statistical tool in MS Excel 2016. This is my data, height, volume, circumferences. Just I will select 8 or 5 or 7 rows. First we can see how we can perform. Go to data, then data analysis, select ANOVA single factor. Okay, then input range is important. I am selecting here from, I am just taking 6. Okay, then either rows, row wise or column wise is important. I am performing on rows. Then labels not included. My alpha is 0.5 or I am taking 0.1%. I need new works or worksheet play for output. Now press on OK. See, this is ANOVA single factor. I am selected 6 rows and every row having 3 values. See, every row having 3 values, sum and averages and variances. Now we can perform ANOVA table, source of variation, sum of squares and degrees of freedom, mean square, all things are there with, between groups and with groups, and total. We have total 3333. Okay, total we have 18, n minus 1 degrees of freedom, so we got 17 observations. Then degrees of freedom for between groups, we have total check 6 are there. 6 minus 1 is 5 and within groups are 4, 3 is 12. Then mean square error, we know that how to calculate mouse square divides by degrees of freedom, we get mean square error. If you divide mean square errors both, then you get f calculated value. If you conclude with f calculated value with f critical value, here 0.05, f critical value is 5.06, so it is will be h naught will be accepted. So this is the way to perform single factor. If you can perform two factor also, see how we can perform two factor also. Just press on two factor with repetitions or without repetitions also. For two factors, input range you can give, output rows per sample, alpha much, same thing, same rows you can need to follow, then you get two factors also. In this video I will mainly explain about single factor. In the next video I will explain how to do in R software also and SPSS also, JMP also. Thank you for watching. If you have any query, please feel free to contact me.